Okay. So, I just graduated airborne school. My brother and sister really affected me to see me. Now, they think I'm on a bus to North Carolina to Fort Bragg, but I came home. I'm here to surprise them. Alright, so, I'm gonna go get them. My mom's gonna record them. It's sad.
I need help. We had to bring everything back. Just start helping grab. Dang it.
Extra.
I got a text from him just now. Hang on.
The fact that he couldn't take.
Hang on, I got a text from him.
What?
I guess you get pregnant.
What? Did you know this number?
No.
We can tell anybody. Because we didn't want anybody to know. Was that against the prize? Are you happy now? Yeah, do you see why it was like, oh my god, give it a rest.
She's gonna go to my game on the air.
Well, look at, he can go see one of your guys' games. He can go to your guys' games and stuff.
All the teachers and stuff.
March 30th.
So how do you think it went? Well, yeah. All right, and that's just a big old surprise.
I was expecting something stupid to happen because you guys, like, when she tries to explain something, she's never like that. She's always like, oh, and she tried to have a smile all the time.
Who?
You.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you were like, what's your stuff?
I thought the neighbors in the army too.
Hey, Matt, what's up?
I didn't notice.
Thank you.
Cuomo.
Declared a state of emergency at the plant. It's first ever, and Chris Cuomo is here with us.
Inside the plant reached as high as 1,000 times the normal level. So what started as a natural disaster has the potential to become an even more threatening man-made disaster. The Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant is one of the largest and oldest nuclear power plants in the world. And now it is in great jeopardy. The immediate crisis period is...
Yeah, good.
This wood.
It's the Afghanistash. Afghanistash.
We'd also like to take the opportunity to welcome home any active duty military personnel. In fact, we have one who has come to Lowell to help surprise one of our graduates on her special day. Rachel Nall, could you please stand so your brother Chris can congratulate you on your graduation?
Son, Dave, is back after 8 months in the Mediterranean. Let's see how our dog Mystic reacts. This is 4 years after the first time where she greeted him coming through this door.
No, hey, puppy, who's this? Hi, puppy.
Doggies never forget.
Good girl.